Hi y'all, welcome back to Rocky Top Homestead. We hope you all had a very Merry Christmas. We did. We've had three very happy little youngins this week. Christmas is so magical and exciting. But William is here working on that floor again. We're trying to finalize some light fixture decisions. So let's go in here and see what's going on. All right, y'all, I'm trying to figure out. What? Okay, hold on. Okay, I'm trying to figure out. He has this weird light on in here. Weird lighting. Island lights. So, our island isn't exactly centered with this window. And so, I'm trying to figure out. Basically, I have three lights. I'm going to flip this around and show you. Okay, it's three pendant lights. I have them sitting there that's equally spaced on the island. Then there's these three lights above the windows. So as you can see, they're going to kind of hit weird. Like not evenly with those windows or those lights. Or not really like in the middle. I was considering just doing two of those pendants and doing it in the space between those. But then that makes those not evenly, like even on the island. So I don't know what's better. Have two that are not equally displaced on the island, or have three that are even across the island but are going to kind of line up weird against those lights. And it's mainly just going to matter, like, looking from in here. Like, looking from... Let me skip that. So now I'm in the living room. So, like, looking from here, those lights are going to kind of interfere. So now I'm even considering, should we just not put any lights there? I don't know what I'm going to do. And there's also going to be a dining room light. About right there where the floor is finished, right there. It's black. So maybe we shouldn't do any lights over the island. Maybe we should have the dining room light. And then I don't know if he can or not, but I wonder if he could add more recess lights above the island maybe. And just have the window lights. There'd be a black light fixture here and then the ceiling fan. Oh my gosh, decisions. I'm starting to wonder if it's too much. Like thinking from looking back here. So there'll be a light hanging down for the dining room. Pendant lights over the island, and then those lights over the sink. Maybe it's too much. Okay, so I don't know. I'm gonna figure out the light situation, but we did get this stained. So we ended up, I'm not sure what the plan is. This part may not show. Well, I'm about to ask him what the plan is with this side, but basically, the part that looks gray, this part right here, is the weathered oak that we use on our doors. I'm not sure what kind of wood this is, but weathered oak did not work on this. And then that other small section is just poly, and I didn't really like that. And so he ended up getting cherry stain, which is weird that I would like it, but it matches. That's just like a glare right there, or like a shadow. It actually matches the doors pretty well, and so I think I'm gonna have him do another coat though, make it just a little bit darker right here. is the vent hood. Let it stand.
You don't like it?
He got our chandelier in our bedroom up. I think it's cute. I think it'll be okay. Master flash on. Maybe you can see in here. Is it on? Yeah. He got one of the bathroom light fixtures up. I'm hoping I'm gonna like them. I ended up getting, it's like black and gold. And then the vanity's black. And I have gold hardware for it, and black mirrors. We'll see. He's also got, he's been chipping away at this floor. It's looking good. He's got this far in here. He's got this bathroom done. I think this bathroom is going to look so pretty. The navy. Oh, yeah, you can see it. The navy against that wood. It's so pretty. And then he started in Creek's room. But, yeah, it's looking good. He's chipping away at it, working hard. All right, y'all. I think I've decided I'm going to tell him to just do add some recess lights above that island. The more I thought about it, we have those lights over the sink. There's going to be, we have like, it's like a rectangle light that's black for the dining room area that'll also be right there. And so I'm just afraid that'll be too much where those lights are black for the island too. So I told him just to add recess lights there. I think that'll be okay. I did want to show you all they got. The gas hooked up and they've got us ready for electricity. Let's check that out real quick. But it is a muddy mess and they couldn't drive their truck back there to use their bucket. And I don't think they really wanted to climb, so they said they would try back. I think they're going to try to come in the morning. They said maybe the ground will be froze. It's pretty cold, so we'll see about that. But we'll hopefully have electricity soon. All right, y'all. Playing basketball. So we actually have electricity, but I think he has it turned off right now. The gas company is here. They are about to hopefully get our furnace fired up and get us some heat in this joint. He has started River's room. I guess he decided not to do the threshold. He was considering doing a threshold in this room. Because he's having to do this room backwards, install the LVP backwards. And he said it was pretty much a pain, but I guess he decided to go for it because he's doing it. So he's got a little bit of River's room done. And of course, I already showed you all this side of the house. And then over here, he's got our master started. Oh, the lights are on in here. And he's got the floor down in here. I think he pulled the vanity back out to do something, so it's not in its place now. I meant to bring light bulbs. So there's those bathroom lights. Got some electricity in here. Master closet. I had just assumed that we would do just like Lowe's setups for the closets. I did send in a request to two local places that do free consultations for closets, just to see what the price difference is. One contacted me just a little bit ago, and he's supposed to come measure tomorrow and give me a free estimate, so we'll just see. But got the floor and the bathroom done. What are you doing? Look at you in your little overalls. Look at mommy. Let me see your overalls. Let me see. Oh. Where's Cisco? She went in there. He's got started on the hearth for in here. On video. So now we're kind of going back. We had decided we were just going to do shiplap here because I didn't like any of the fake stone. We couldn't afford to do real stone. We're kind of reconsidering that now. So I've got to get that figured out. The fireplace is killing me. I need to call the guy who we ordered the cabinets and the spit head from, because I don't know if you can tell from this angle or not. So this is supposed to be a stainable vent hood. I told him what I wanted to do with it. And it's completely different when you stain it. Let me just turn the lights on. So you can see this looks completely different. Where's sis? I don't know. We'll find her. So I don't know. I'm going to have to contact him, I guess, because I don't know what we're gonna do. That's gonna look horrible. Got electricity turned on. I need to get light bulbs for all the lights. But he's going to add me, I think, 3 more recessed lights above the island. He's gonna add 2 over there too, I believe, to line up with these. I think he also may be adding 1 on each side here for the dining room, on each side of the chandelier. Carbon monoxide detectors too. They are in every room, and they are wired into the house. I don't know where Cisco. Whose room is this? Whose room are we in? Oh, he found Cis. He don't talk about it anymore. Let's see. Where's there's that one smoke alarm. It's crazy, like having a floor in these bedrooms. It's like it really feels like a house now. It's crazy. We got lights, we got heat, we got most of the floors. Oh my gosh, this house echoes. It's coming along. So this is where the microwave will go. And then the only other special thing I have is the trash cans. I'm honestly not sure how much I'm going to love these, but we'll see. So just some wreck in here. This tiny little drawer, I'm not sure what I'm going to do with. This will be good for cooking sheets. Big things can just slide in there. That'd be cool. We did do the Lazy Susan. I know a lot of people don't like Lazy Susans. I've never had one, so to me, I think it's kind of cool, but we'll see, I guess. I do have black hardware. I probably could have went bigger. I think these are 5-inch. I probably could have went even bigger, but. And then the range hood goes there. Pot filler. There's another cabinet that goes up there. Yeah. Getting some doors hung today. Got all this floor done. Looks like a house. All the floors done. A except this little tiny piece they're about to finish. Got some doors up. There's one set of closet doors. We got most of the other doors. Let's see. These are bathroom, Creek's room, and River's room doors. Office door, the laundry room door. They're finishing up just a little last piece of floor in there, but it looks like a house. It's coming together. All right, y'all, all the doors are up. They're working on one last one in the garage. They got all the bedroom doors, all the closet doors. These closet doors are pretty cool. We've just got to get a handle to put on it, but it doesn't actually function as a handle. It, they just go way up there. So you just, a little worried though about just screwing a handle in there for kid closets. Don't know how well that's going to hold up, but closet doors, bedroom doors. Pretty exciting.